you have a video clip that has awful background noise that sounds something like this?
We're sat out on the rooftop. We're not even in the main part of the rooftop yet.
Well, what if I told you there is an AI-powered tool that will remove all of the background noise from your videos and make it sound something more like this?
We're sat out on the rooftop. We're not even in the main part of the rooftop yet.
Hello everyone, I'm Becca, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to use the AI-powered background noise removal tool in VEED, which is an online video editor. Let's jump in and upload our video with the background noise. Head over to the settings tab on the left, and in the project settings window, scroll down until you see clean audio. Click this button and the AI will start to get to work on removing the background noise for you. When the AI is finished, you can play back your video and listen to the difference.
We're sat out on the rooftop. We're not even in the main part of the rooftop yet. But it's the first bit of shade we found, so that's why we're sitting here.
Now, this AI background noise removal tool is just one of many AI tools in VEED. And if you want to take your videos one step further and make them more accessible, you can add AI subtitles. To use VEED's AI automatic subtitle generator, head to the subtitles tab on the left and select Auto Subtitles. Select the language being spoken in the video, then click Create Subtitles. VEED's AI will now do all the work for us and generate accurate subtitles. Once created, you may notice that the AI has highlighted some words in orange. These are words it's a bit unsure of, so make sure you double check those before moving on. If you do need to edit any words, it's super easy to do. Simply highlight the word, delete it, and type out the correct word or spelling. You then have the option to customize your AI subtitles by clicking the Styles tab and changing the font, size, and color. You can even add an animation and an effect to help the subtitles stand out more. When you are happy with your finished video, click the Done button in the top right corner. Click Quality to select your render settings, and if you added subtitles to your video, make sure that the Burn Subtitles button is toggled. This makes sure that the subtitles are embedded into your video. Then click Export Video. Wait for VEED to render out your video, and when it's finished, you can either download it as an MP4, or if you just want the audio, click MP3. And that's how to use AI to remove background noise from your videos. If you want to learn more about VEED's other AI-powered tools, click this video here. I hope you found this helpful, and I'll see you next time.